This is actually the first ever steampunk piece I've made, all the way back in 2015, based on some busted old guitar I found in Goodwill for about 30 bucks, and then custom painted with antique brass and gold and black accents, a bunch of pieces of artifacts I put on top of it, including custom engraved and cut cogwheels using my laser. And hope you like it. If you do, check out my channel and my other stuff.